Hi dancers, my name is Amber Coughlin and I am excited to apply to be a choreographer for CDP's Season 9 Showcase. For this season, I'd like to create a Broadway jazz heels piece to the song Candyman by Christina Aguilera. If you've heard this song, you know that it is extremely flirtatious and it really has this 1950s pinup girl vibe that we're going to be leaning into pretty hard with the stylization of it. I'm gonna have everybody in the same costume. It's gonna be a 1950s diner waitress costume, like this one here. I'm going to be creating the hat and apron piece, but I will be asking my dancers to purchase the main dress piece. I'm also looking to have petticoats underneath to kind of poof up the skirts, and I will either be using my own personal funds or CDP's costume budget for that. Being that it is a heels piece, I would like my dancers in 2 to 2.5 inch character shoes. If you need some recommendations on where to grab those, I'm more than happy to give you that, but I would like everyone to have them by either the first or second rehearsal so that you're comfortable with them on stage when the time comes. So take a look at my choreography, and if you're interested, I hope to see you at auditions.